Have you ever wondered if your Mac could do more than just work and surf the web? What if it could become the ultimate gaming machine, just like a PlayStation or Xbox? The answer is yes, thanks to MuMuPlayer Pro, one of the best native Android emulators for M-chip MacBooks. It might not replicate the Ultra version of a $500 PlayStation, but with a $50 controller and your MacBook, you can get an enhanced gaming experience with MuMuPlayer Pro. This is Tommy, and let me show you how. First things first, you'll need a wireless controller. I recommend this Xbox controller from Amazon, which you can easily connect to your iPhone or Mac. The design, color, and feel are great. It's light, responsive, and perfect for gaming. I'll leave the link to buy this amazing controller in the description section. Now, to connect it to your Mac and MuMuPlayer Pro, all you have to do is just press the back button of your controller and hold it until the light starts flashing. At the same time, go to your Mac's Bluetooth settings to connect with your wireless controller. All done! The next step before immersing into the amazing gaming experience, you will need to create a key mapping for your controller. Now, from your top right toolbar, select the keyboard icon and switch it to gamepad. And you can see there's no key mapping available at the moment, so we'll need to create one. Start with click on New Scheme and begin to rename your scheme. After that, we'll need to right-click with your mouse to select one of the key mappings shown on the screen. Now, keep in mind that different games will have different control builds, so you should review your preset key mapping before playing. For this game, I'll show you how to create a proper key map. Start with the left joystick to the movement control on the left-hand side. The right joystick is already assigned as the viewing control, so you can leave it as it default. And for gun shooting or fighting, we'll assign to one of the control buttons. Now right mouse click again and select Tap Spot, then move it to the fighting icon. Do you notice the little message right here? It says press a button to set the key value. So, whenever you see this message, you'll need to decide which key on your controller you'll assign to the specific action. So in my case, I'll select the right trigger. Now continue until you assign all of your controls with your controller. Keep on testing and adjusting to your liking, because you can go back and edit anytime you want. Thanks to MuMuPlayer Pro, they do allow us to export and import the key mapping scheme. For that reason, I've already exported this key mapping as a gift for you. So you don't have to waste your time creating it yourself. I'll leave the link in the description that shows you in detail how to import my preset to your MuMuPlayer Pro. Now everything is all set, let's jump right in and play your favorite mobile game with a controller. And don't forget, MuMuPlayer Pro is now offering free trials for everyone. Go ahead and download it with the link below in the description. And remember, if you have any questions or need recommendations, please let me know. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.
Weapons. I need a weapon.